Hi, it's Ben for Ticketmaster. I'm here backstage at Reading Festival with Paul and Jake from Fizzy Blood. How's it going, guys?
Yeah, pretty good, man. Yeah.
It's going good, man. Yeah. It's
good. So I know we're early into the Friday, really, in the grand scheme of things, but how are you finding your Reading Festival experience so far?
It's pretty cool. I mean, it's a historic festival, so, you know, coming back and just seeing it all, taking it all in. Like, when you first get in there, it's like the mountain to climb is ahead of you, you know, but it's a good mountain.
Yeah, I used to come here when I was a kid, so it's cool. We did it last year as well, and it was a bit of a big deal for me, but it's nice coming back this year because I don't feel as nervous about it, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I was going to say, is it more relaxed now for you guys having done it before?
I wouldn't say relaxed, I'd say we're more just like, we know that we can just still get up there and have fun rather than just like worry about everything that could go wrong, because there's no point in doing that, do you know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, you know, going from a punter to playing the festival, I mean, how does that feel? How did it feel last year, the first time you walked out onto that stage and saw the crowd?
It was crazy, actually, because it's literally one of those things that I think every kid dreams of. Like, I'm sure there'll be people watching this who are in bands who are yet to play. You don't think, it's like pinch me, it's one of those things, you know, like, is this really happening? And then it does, and it's kind of, and it definitely lives up to the expectations. It's great. Some of the best gigs we've ever played have been Reading and Leeds.
For people who haven't seen you guys live, how would you put your live show into words, which I appreciate is not the easiest of questions to answer?
Go on, have you got it?
I'll say expect the unexpected. Like, we don't know what's going to happen when we got on stage, and that's part of the fun of it for us too, so anything could happen, literally.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah, we just go out there and have a laugh, basically. Like, I think there's a... Yeah, we kind of tried to steer away from taking ourselves too seriously, because I think you just get so caught up in stuff if you do it that way. And if you hope the band's going to have some longevity, you really just need to enjoy yourself and get on with it. And I think that comes through in our live show.
And you've got a headline show in London coming up towards the end of September. How are you guys feeling about that?
We're really excited, actually. It'll be great because we've only done one run of headline shows so far. That was back in February. And so for us to return in slightly bigger venues, you know, it'll be great. It's a good, you know, sign of progression, and we're really excited about it. You know, 21st of September, be there or be square.
And it's at the Boston Music Rooms in Boston Music Rooms in London. And is there any new music on the way? Are we expecting a full album anytime soon?
We've got another song yet to be revealed. We've got an EP coming out on the 4th of September called the Pink Magic EP. And can't say too much, but we're in the very, very early days of working on what might be our first album. We'll see. You never know what's going
to happen. Well, it might turn into it.
Yeah, you never know what's going to happen along the way. It's going to be a long process, but we've got an album in mind. Yeah, I think we're ready for it now.
And will people have an opportunity to hear some of the new music, obviously, when you play your show in London?
Yeah, we're trying to play like exclusively new material, because it's crazy. We've been together for like four, nearly 5 years now. So some of the early stuff we wrote, we're just like, it's just strange, you know. It's weird. Like, this is the longest standing band I think any of us have been in. So it's strange to like look back at the stuff you wrote when you started, and you're like, all of our tastes have changed, and like what we want to write has changed, and how we like get what we want out of music has changed, so the music has obviously changed as well. So yeah, it's nice to play all the new stuff, because we've not really had a chance to do that for a while, because we recorded this EP a good while back now, and now we've finally got the chance to like bring it out on the road, and it's nice. It's like making it really refreshing to play all the songs again, which is cool.